Well, an Erie teenager is being sentenced after a judge finds him guilty on all charges during a three-day trial. 18-year-old Sean Knox Jr. is found guilty on all charges, including attempted homicide and 17 counts of recklessly endangering another person. Knox opened fire on 17 people, including four young children and a baby, at a child's birthday party. This was near the 1900 block of Thompson Street. Sentencing scheduled for February 26th by Erie County Judge Daniel Brabender, Jr.